public research system. We also started an online solution system. New areas of research have been biomedical engineering, research on
no institution ever attains greatness accidentally or simply because it has the potential. It must first envision the content and character of that greatness, be able to imagine and describe what it should look like, and then plan and implement strategies targeted to actualize that vision. Next year's potential will remain only that unless we seize the moment. I want to use our time together today to share some thoughts that will serve to begin an institutional conversation and dialogue that will culminate with the formulation of a new vision for AIIMS. This vision needs to be shaped and shared by the entire AIIMS community, of course, so that ultimately it can be embraced and advanced by trustees, faculty, staff, students, and alumni alike. Always remember that we cannot stand still in a world of change. Therefore, it must be our bond and commitment to each other and to the world beyond that we will change and progress. And as we rise to the challenge of making needed cultural changes, we together inevitably forge a new future for AIIMS. The President's role is not to provide pat solutions to our most demanding challenges. It is to convene the conversation that will allow us to shape our destiny, fostering a climate of transparency, rigorous debate, and mutual respect. And once conclusions are reached, we must ensure that we act purposefully, deliberately, and responsibly to move forward. While we have continuously put our best foot forward, there are changes in the system that are required. We have to take collective steps for these reforms. I look forward to continued conversations about additional changes we will need to make in the future. There is immense need for collective thinking and discussion. I am sure that AIIMS will continue to be a richly diverse community. We will honor and build upon our egalitarian roots to broaden and enrich our institution and the communities we serve. Our institution will be a global microcosm that demonstrates the value and strength of an inclusionary environment. And finally, AIIMS must become a leader that addresses issues and challenges of modern global communities through an interdisciplinary, comprehensive research focus. These are the elements I believe that will position us for an extraordinary future. I look forward with anticipation and excitement to the conversations we will have about our institution and the quality of reforms that we need to bring about. Friends, it is our turn now. We have inherited a legacy. The torch has been passed to us. We have to preserve this legacy and advance. It is we who must design and forge a new tomorrow. If we are to be faithful stewards of the institution we have inherited, we must be more than observers on the sidelines. We must make choices, many of them difficult. We must take actions, many of them challenging. Individually and collectively, we must be engaged in this effort.